Brian Dennehy has died at the age of 81. The veteran actor was a winner of 2 Tonys and had multiple movie credits, including Tommy Boy, First Blood, Legal Eagles, and Cocoon. It is with heavy hearts we announce that our father, Brian, passed away last night from natural causes, not COVID-related. Larger than life, generous to a fault, a proud and devoted father and grandfather, he will be missed by his wife, Jennifer, family, and many friends, his daughter, actress Elizabeth, tweeted on Thursday. Julianne Hough and her husband, Brooks Laich, are socially distancing apart. They are still together, but just not quarantined in the same place. Their relationship has always been like this, though. They like to do their own thing, a source told People. The Dancing with the Stars pro is reportedly staying in Los Angeles, while Brooks is in Idaho. J.J. Abrams has set his first 3 series for HBO Max. The shows include a DC Comics-inspired series using characters from Justice League Dark Universe, Overlook, a dark thriller inspired by and featuring iconic characters from Stephen King's 1977 novel The Shining, and Duster, an original 1970s set drama which follows a gusty getaway driver for a growing crime syndicate. All 3 shows will be executive produced by Abrams and his wife, Katie McGrath.